So 20 minus 2, so 18. Plus 5, 7. Spoosh. Eight, 16, 24, 32. Should be it, right? Right. Let me go out, up, and round over the bridge. I'm not sure how we were meant to get up there. I don't know if that's like a part I've missed. Something right there. It's probably something I messed up there. Alright. Okay, let's go see what's in here. Close over there. That was easy. Nice. 1-0. Nice already. Jeez, oh, that was faster. Really cracked that out quick. $50,000 souls to start. So what did you get then? What build you got going? Must be the ghost door I seen from back there. Oh. Okay. Right, I think that might be her things ready to say that. Alright, let's go see what this does. Feeling it also goes underneath. Gap on it. This is unusual. No. Literally a big old loop. Archie, Archie. Strange. Crispy snails everywhere. Another gold. Ooh. Platinum light Pokemon. Obviously, once we've got that way, first we're gonna look down the back here. I'll just taste there. Very heavy. Unnecessary pain. Very unusual. Great spot to go, but okay. Stand back with it. Okay. Here, go fetch her. Right, we can finally settle. One child is sorted with some food. One child is away to sleep over. Finally back and relax. Where are we going? I think it's going up, wasn't I? Oh, hold on a second. This doesn't look friendly in the slightest. Burnt my tooties. Ah, fuck me. You slut. Well, that's just fucking rude. Oh, would you fuck off and give me a fucking chance, you piece of shit? That fucker slept. Can't get him in here, you cunt. Yeah, you fucking can. Of course you fucking can. Why wouldn't you not be able to, eh? cookbook. Missionary cookbook. This does suck that I'm taking so many hits, so whatever I'm gonna fight up here is gonna beat my booty. I mean, this is the one that takes me down to the thingy, right? Yeah. Okay. Okay. 2-2-1. Lad. Green white token solid. Oh fuck. Well, I see we snick dickheads. I... Come on, then. That was very owie. Oh. Okay. Don't know where I'm going, but we're gonna figure it out. Jump out. Come down over there, so then do we? This. There's the bridge. Fuck knows where I'm going. fucked that one up. They're falling off of there. That was silly. Sorry. Ah, cool. Didn't want it anyway. Fuck off. I burnt the gate, whatever that is. This on the other hand. Ooh, a commoner's headband. Wow. Fancy. Now, there's a snakey boy down there, or we can go big room on the right. Let's go and fight snake boy over then. You're solo? Alright. So we know that we're done with that, basically. Whoa, easy hat trick. Oh, no, 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 no. Fuck. This feels bossy. The fuck is the giant moonhead looking thing? Who the fuck was that? Rick, give me permission to attack me. Ooh, take serpent ashes, that's pretty good. Here. Might as well open it, see what it is. Creepy room. Ah, fuck my big. This feels like a bollocks area. I've already made the jump, so now I'm fucked. Oh, for fuck's sake, I'm gonna fuck this, aren't I? doesn't feel right. Flasks left is a problem. Where the fuck am I? I don't know where I am. We're lost now. Wait, what? Ah. Alright. Let's say something. Might as well fucking do this while we're here. 17th though? Seven to get through, so we got 81. What's that, runes? Eight, 16, 24. How many? Noise. Remember there being a door there, but yeah, that's fine. Very rude. Nothing here. This bed up here. Didn't actually do any of use. Oh, okay, so. I'm just gonna have to go back through because I actually remember where I am. Oh, bonuses over that left around the corner there. That'll take me right to the top. I don't need to worry too much. 2-2 just got screwed on green mana against red beaten. Ah, got it, man. So close. 2-2. Wait, hang on. What is it after you lose? How many? What's the play out on it? I don't remember now. Fuck you, bro. Ooh, potential last scream. You can do it. Nah, not potential last game. You've got this in the bag. That fucking sucked. Come on, snake face. Shitheads. Right. Back up here. Where are we fucked? What we missed up here? We went through a gate. This took us to, oh yeah, to this room, which was really annoying. Because we didn't actually get to see anything we were trying to get to, so that was a waste of time. We should leave that now, and we'll come back down early. Forever. Never, ever, ever, ever. Got shit to be doing, man. Where this will take us. Oh shit, spooky cave. Oh shit, boss time. What's our soul pool like? 11,000? Ah, that's easy, losable. We got grace. We have got grace. Probably should pop the grace off there. Park our arse of the grace. Alright, and we're gonna drop off equipment. We're gonna take this off. Get these off. I'll do this off. Now we're pretty much ready to rock. We'll go here. Pop this. Go through the door. Don't know who we're fighting. Oh shit, what the fuck is that thing? That'll look good. No one goes to box. Oh fuck, that don't look cool. What the fuck is this nonsense? Pussy. Oh, fucking hell. Yeah. Oh. Please, not a second phase. Shit, did I fuck this? Yep, I fucked it. Ah, fuck. No. What? Gonna look cool once you realize you missed the mechanic for the boss. The mechanic? Oh, the snake sword. I'm gonna die. Very well. Ooh. What? Am I gonna die? I'm gonna die a lot. I'm gonna get hurt.
fuck! I thought that was him.
I don't know where the fucking right blade is. I should have equipped this. You tricked me, Grant. You lied to me, you piece of shit. Yes. Big snake sword for the big snake sword for the win. Whew. We got it, we got it. It was easy. I'm sure when he was back here, there was like a lip. Maybe I'm wrong. Oofed. It's a hefty old sword, eh? That was too easy. You made me think it was difficult. Yeah, I picked up the sword and serpent killed him. Eh. Well, sure, I probably should switch to that. Probably important. Man, I would have spent the whole time trying to fight him one-on-one too. Probably got absolutely chinned out. Still overpowered. I gotta say, I think I'm probably, because I'm doing this in the weird order, I think that's what's making the game easy, because obviously I've leveled up pretty heftily and then come into a lot of these fights. Is there not a door out here? Wait, what? How did I get in here? Nope. No cool secrets in. Oogly doggly. Where'd the fucking grace go now? Ah, goddammit, lost it. There's it. Could've lost, man. Nice. Ooh, not too bad. I've got plenty to level up, so that one. Oh, that's not even leveling up my attacks, that's just leveling up my defense. That's only by one. Hop in there then. Everything's reset. So, I think that's us done with that. I'm gonna go back here. See if they know anything. Oh, that's pretty good. Another big boss down. Maybe it's an important one or not, but hey, Dan.
You. It's true then. You've defeated our lord.
Uh-oh.
No. I must thank you. Our lord was yet weak. You have taught us that. Defeat is not the end. Our lord is immortal. And will one day rise again. Stronger. Until then, I must stay the path and do my part. I will leave the volcano manor before long. I suggest you do the same.
No.
I will miss these encounters. The champion who walks the tainted path shines all the more. I always was an admirer. This is perhaps we will meet again. This is perhaps we will.
What about you, big bollocks?
This is perhaps we will meet.
So want to attack her right now, but oh, what's that? That wasn't there before. Many thanks. Oh.
So you killed Rykard. I harbor you no ill will. The strong take. Such is our code. Even he was prepared to meet a wretched end when he first took blasphemy unto his very flesh. But any road, the volcano manor is no more. Though we may yet fulfill an old promise. We hunted our own kind and took what was theirs. And with everything in hand, the time has come to rise against the Erd Tree. O greater will, hear my voice. I am the recusant Bernal, inheritor of my brother's will, and you will fall to my blade. We refuse to become your pawns. Consider this fair warning. Oh, I am the recusant, but we refuse.
All right. Sure. Wee Lassie's gone as well. That was easy. Great serpent hunt. We've got different soul things. Wait, hang on. If I put that on, where's my normal toy? Yeah. Right, okay, so we've done all that. That was fine. Gonna be Evergolds, are they? No, it's a windmills. Okay. Oh, that's new. How do I get to that one? Might have to come down to here and down. You know what I can't find, which is really bugging me, is a while back there was a lassie, Dr. Virgin, who was sitting in one of the churches. This one, look. She was like, oh, I'm dying of the pox. I can't remember. I found her. I really want to speak to her because she had one arm and I have a prosthetic arm. No, not this one. here. Somewhere around here, there was a tower. I don't know if that'll be there anymore, though, because I fucking ruined it, didn't I? My brain is not working right with this. Demi human bonk. Can still go beat him. Fuck it, let's go fuck with this fan. Don't think it's gonna be that hard. Sky Wolves. There's a worm boy over there. And Hellman. We do it? Nah. What we do know though is under the capital, there is something down here. We could kill the prawns, which were a pain in the tits to kill. It would kill me so many fucking times. How many souls have I got as a problem? Fucking 53, of course. If I didn't lose loads of souls, Strength and faith. 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 So, nah, Deed just lost out on a mirror. Also, shit, man. Good effort though. But no harm. Hey, at least you tried. Focus of vitality. That's resistance. Right. What do we want? We want to put like. Don't look like very much in the way of anything. Vigor, strength. Oh. Arcane, faith. Shit, what did that scale off of? Faith and thingy. Okay. So. Faith to 13. Question would be, what does my spell faith? Okay, so I just want to load up in faith. Equipment. This is such a pain in the arse to have to do all the time. So I can beat stupid fucking last. Okay. Right, okay. Where's fucking Lord Scuttles? Oh, you son of a bitch! Fuck! He sniped me off the top! I just fucking... Problem is, I can't just fucking... I fucking hate those things. Stupid cunts. I try and run past this cunt. Bollocks to you. Come on. I'm gonna hear him scout about there. He's stuck under me. Why is he being under me? Come on. Kill him. Fuck, wasted that. See, that's all well and fine, but you and I both know there's one around that corner there. We don't really want to have to deal with him. We've no stats and spellcasting to make stronger. Ah, okay. Can we draw that little fucker out? Right, okay, back to our standard setup. Yeah, baby, that's what we want. There we go. Nice. Fucking hate these things. Yep, thought that might happen. There we go. Now we got a bit of peace and quiet to fucking have a look around. Fucking Jesus. Mulk shackle. That's something I was supposed to fight. I've heard of these shackle things. These shackles are like the ultimate weapons for fighting things. Right, that's got all the things. Oh, these are just like little bits of these dickheads that we've killed. Oh, come here. Right, okay. Is there anything we missed down here, though? Don't think so. Okay, cool. Okay, so we're gonna go in that big cave, we're gonna heal up, and then we're gonna see where we go. I mean, all along, I probably could have just dropped down, snuck, 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 and got down here, but same time. Yeah. Seventh hour? There we've got on us, have we? Oh shit. Nah, I'm gonna do it. He was to kill. Oh, Speedy Boys. Okay. Okay. Well, then if we go up, round, and down, it takes the same path. Well, that goes up the way, so we don't want to do it on that yet. Still there. He's waiting.
He's waiting for me, yes.
Where's my wee fucking zombie stick?
Let's go make some friends.
Times wise. I thought that was about to happen. Try back. Fancy. Interesting. top this bit. This is where all those dudes jumped down and got me. Is there anything up here? Oh, cool. Now I'm really confused. I must have to go That's annoying. I can't find the explodey bit. Not explodey bit there. This. Okay, so I guess I gotta go to the door around the corner here. Fuck. Going down there then. Almost gotta check though. You come. Oh, there's a bit there, look. I'll jump off there first, I think. Fuck's sake. I forget if you hold B when you're standing still, he does that jump box stuff. Other is time. No. It's a dead end. Nothing. Fuck's sake. All right. I don't even know if this takes me anywhere important either. I'm confused now. I don't understand why it's just giving me like a... takes me here. Okay. Wait, hang on. Fuck. Underground bullshit. I died. Where was the last grace I was at? The underground one. All the way back up. So I don't want to kill the boss down here because I can't forget the button.
Yep.
Obstacles of my stuff. Me down here. You won't. That doesn't seem right, does it? Chee 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 chee. Should have spent my souls freaking down here. Souls. String. Itchy, itchy, itchy. Ugh. Oh, better go that way in a second. But we're gonna have a look down here first. An asshole flower. Can I get that from here? Up, 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 on we go. Right this way. Go down here. It'd be easy because you don't know where you could fall. Well, that's a bit better. Let's see where the fuck I'm going now. This gets bigger by the minute. I think this is the other side of all the pipes and stuff for the fucking gremlins. Oh, I know where I am now. This will take me to the start. Yep, I was all around. Cool. Darn, there's nothing here of use. And if I just go back here, I'm going to reset everything. I think I'm going to call it there for tonight because I have to search all through all that.